that she's quite injured. From being stuck in that feeder. Got her freed maybe 10-15 minutes ago.
Thank you. Hey, Lucky. I see you. So these guys are all going to get a new bed. They have a new system for feeding. So that's pretty awesome. They have these new fenceline feeders in there. So we're hoping they don't crawl out. We'll find out. I guess we're going to lock up the outside gates and see. If they do, then we need to quickly build some other ones. But they have bunch of hay that was in the old feeders to rummage around in and eat and enjoy. They still have their grain feeders and a lot more space. So this is pretty good. You can see they have salt block in here where they get fed their grain. Bryan made pretty much all of these panels here. I don't think he made this purple one, but he made the blue ones. And he made these feeders. He does really, really well. I have a cake ready. Alright, so I'm going to let myself out. So I might have got locked in. Okay, so what happened is we moved this here. I have to do some pushing around. This is what I hope the calves don't do, what I just did. I just crawled through. We're hoping that they don't do that. So, food will go in here. This will be their shredded hay. We'll go into these new fence line feeders and they'll just be reaching through and putting their noses down into this feeder and eating, and hopefully that works well. Hopefully they don't jump out and escape, and we're hoping that this just makes a really nice way to feed the calves. Bryan's coming in. He's going to be giving a new bed and also filling up their hay. Hey, Lucky. She's Lucky right in the center. He's happy.
Yep.
Well, hopefully it hugs him in. I feel like so much more space here. There's no circling around a feeder anymore. Now it's just all out on the outside. Same size pen, but less footprint taken up inside the other thing. Sweetie, look at you. Hey.